Okay, in exercise one, you will build a hidden Markov model with binary latent variable and Gaussian observations. Here is how the model looks like. At any given time, you'll either be in state 0 or state 1, and the probability to switch to the other state is defined by the quantity p switch. Correspondingly, the probability to stay in the old state is 1 minus p switch. As for the observation model, if we are in state 0 at some time, the measurement at that time will be a Gaussian variable centered at 1 with some noise. If we are in state 1, the measurement will be centered at minus 1 with some noise, as shown in the figure here. In this exercise, you will use a Python package called hmmlearn, and you need to fill in the transition matrix A for the Markov chain, given a symmetric transition probability p switch, and you will need to fill in the observation noise covariance for both states. Here we assume state 0 and state 1 have the same noise level for simplicity. After that, you will generate some sample sequences of states along with their measurements using our provided code and visualize them. Here is an example of the plot you will make. Please try different values of switching probabilities and noise levels, and see how the samples look like under different settings.